What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are playing Call of Duty.
You know, it was 80s rock, hair metal, and then grunge
things.
That's the grunge.
We are
all 5,000 generations of, I don't know.
We are playing Call of Duty World War II. They can't hear you, Cameron. Is this No, they can't. This is on my iPad. No, they're gonna hear you talk, and then they're gonna hear you say stuff that stuff.
I remembered that particular
guy. My friend is playing Megalovania now, okay? Good thing, I hope it's not copyrighted. I don't think it's copyrighted. Do I have a pistol or an ice pick? The ice pick is level 3, so let's get the ice pick. Honeydew. I think that's fine. Is that good? Tell me if it's good or not.
Yeah, I hear it. Yeah, I hear it.
Can you take that one in the back down for you? That's not. It's broken, so.
Yeah, I'll definitely let you
do it. Yeah. Just haven't had time to pop it open.
See if you come off easily. I just had him done.
Thank you.
I got to see them perform Tricky Live.
Really?
Is that right?
Or one of them, anyhow.
What's fun in public now?
So there's a rock band, Jackal, that runs that does local, right? And they were down at Myrtle Beach.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to go see them because they wanted to, they use a chainsaw in their performance. They actually use it in their music. So I wanted to go see them, and we were sitting there, and like, oh, by the way, we got a surprise guest, Daryl from DNC. I'm like, yes! I beelined it right straight for the stage and stayed there just waiting. But he is just as cool as he can be.
Yeah.
He is awesome.
That's
some people are not
so nice.
Yeah, I met a few of them.
That's a person. But he actually,
he's just genuinely, you can't even tell he's famous.
I went and saw, what happens, I was a drill instructor in that Hotel Circle in San Diego. It's just a bunch of hotels. There was a bunch of professional wrestlers there.
Ooh.
So we got there, we were meeting everybody, and Lex Luger,
I remember.
Butthole.
Yeah.
Yes.
That was pretty much a given. Everybody said that ain't just stage presence. Yeah. It's a true butthole.
That dude was a butthole. He was Ric Flair.
Now he's cool. He used to come through with Grange all the time.
He was buying everybody drinks. He was running around signing autographs. I was like, holy cow.
A buddy of mine got to go party on his boat. He got so drunk, he actually fell off the boat. Which they say is actually nothing unusual because Ric Flair loves to drink.
Yeah,
loves.
Yeah.
I got
a picture with Batista.
My favorite's Undertaker.
Yeah, right.
I'm going to stick with old school Undertaker. Yeah. My favorite.
Dude is humongous. TV does nothing for the size of that man.
No, I got to go to a house show and I actually got to see Big Show. And that's when I realized, you know what, I know he's big on TV,
you
but this dude is like, how you doing? And his wife is like this tough.
If you see the picture of me and Batista, so I'm standing kind of in front of him.
Hulk
Hogan
is huge.
Hey, back in the 80s, he showed he did a guest appearance on 18.
I asked him to let me put him on my shoulders.
Oh, I meant Battlefront.
Like, you think he can pick me up? And he seemed hot. I think he was hot.
Probably was.
Yeah, and I said, well, how much do you weigh? And he was like, it's off season right now. He's like, I'm 405. Yeah.
Oh, geez, not that.
405 pounds.
In the off season?
How is that even possible?
Right.
I did not think that.
That's like on
by trying to marry her best friend.
What are you calling that?
No way!
Yeah, we had Half Moon, the one that was her bridesmaid. Yeah, her. And now all of a sudden, the family didn't like it. All of a sudden, she's kicked out of the house, and I don't know what happened, but the daughter, Lisa, I think that's her name, she got arrested right after they announced the engagement.
Have you ever watched the old show?
Religiously.
No. You'll see. Yeah. That the camera angle is low.
Yeah.
So it makes it look big. So when I'm at the in Hawaii, I'm like, you're not arresting me.
He's really that tall.
He is short.
No wonder he wears cowboy boots.
I'm like, you ain't arresting me. You're not going to do it. You need five more people your size.
That's why he carries such a big crew.
Oh my God.
Yes.
I need one more body.
Watch him trying to put up your toilet and be like, bip, knock him out on one
time. Yeah, he was kicking everybody off from the family. Like, she hadn't even been dead 6 months and he'd already proposed, moved her in the house, the whole shebang.
Wow.
Yeah. I was bored because I sat there and watched the interview when he was choking up.
She was like, all of a sudden she was sick and then she passed.
She got throat cancer and they gave her chemo and somehow she ended up getting pneumonia.
Yeah.
And then pneumonia is what took her out, which is nothing unusual.
Oh.
But I thought with him being as tore up as he was, it would at least take a year. Not even 6 months after she died, he had her move in. You had her move. Her best friend moved her in, the whole shebang. And the kids did not like it at all.
Yeah, take note of the next time you see an episode, where the camera is. It's always showing them, like, moving in your eyes, like, you all. You think you're really smart? Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, I love it.
Who?
John Reddick, that's who played it. Yeah. Beth was the only, actually one of the main reasons I watched the show.
Yeah.
Because she was tough.
Yeah, and somewhere in North Carolina, closer to Raleigh, Lizard League Towing.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. That stuff is so scripted. Yeah.
He's got it for me.
That, yeah.
I just saw it not too long, what is it, a week or so ago, that they were engaged, and then all of a sudden something happened with Lisa. I don't know if she finally just said, I'm done, or what, but all of a sudden this Half Moon was moving out.
It's
funny when you see these things that are so big. Tom Cruise.
Yeah.
Tom Cruise is 5'7".
Oh, yeah, he's a short one, so.
You know who?
Nothing compares to
you.
That's
right.
Great.
You
A lot of people don't believe that though. Like, you have to actually show them.
She's got like, none that she's done.
Okay, I'm gonna stop recording. That's gonna be the end of the video, Andy.
That's why she
20 minutes, 21 minutes.